In this illusion, Michael Grandinetti has one goal: get to the rose. How does he do it?
I'm gonna try and reach that rose in a very unusual way. Watch. If you could really do magic, what would you do? For me, like most people, I'd love to be able to close my eyes, focus my thoughts and my energy, and make my body lighter than air.